On the Death of Princess Borghese at Rome, November 1840, by Richard Monckton Milnes Houghton. Once, and but once again, I dare to raise a voice which thou in spirit still mayst hear, now that thy bridal bed becomes a bier, now that thou canst not blush at thine own praise. The ways of God are not as our best ways, and thus we ask with a convulsive tear, why is this northern blossom low and sere? Why has it blessed the south but these few days? Another basilisk, decked otherwise than that which hailed thee as a princely bride, receives thee and three little ones beside. While the young lord of that late glorious home stands mid these ruins and these agonies like some lone column of his native Rome.